life, the point of life, has nothing to do with the creation of an ever-expanding region of control? What if the point was not to keep at bay all those people, beings, objects, and emotions that we so needlessly fear? What if the point instead is to let go of that control? What if the point of life, the primary reason for existence, is to lie naked with your lover in a shady grove of trees? What if the point is to taste each other's sweat, feel the delicate pressure, finger on chest, thigh on thigh, lip on cheek? What if the point is to stop then, and your slow movements together, to listen to birdsong, to watch dragonflies hover, to look at your lover's face?
Open doors, leading. Landing at Hong Kong Old International Airport shortly. We'll be flying over the city side, so enjoy. I'll put the music back on so you can enjoy it. Sorry guys, I need to pause this. why use strong winds? Just because buildings in real life would have been ready. Okay, let me know. Some people would have went to make their aircraft be delayed, but you can get a scenery add-on where the airport's still active. You've got all the gates and aircraft and stuff parking, but I haven't got that, and there's no point in getting that unless you want to test for 747 skills and flying. This is like a 747 could have made it. They closed it because of crashes and you know, some airlines didn't want to operate there anymore, so they wanted as many aircraft to operate, and then they just decided to bomb it. Take the money and make a new one outside. I've worked at Gopa, which was Gopa, new international airport. See how hard it was to line up. We missed most of the runway. See how much I missed, and I'm totally fine now. You could miss as much runway as you want in FSX, and it doesn't matter. You could end up at the end with still not the power. So I hope you enjoyed. Subscribe to me, and just basics. Like and comment. Thank you. Bye.